You thinking about streaming it as well?
Oh, yeah. I'm loading it up right now. Apparently, that volcano outside of Grindavik, Iceland, is getting ready to erupt again. A bunch of videos of it on YouTube. It already erupted once last week, and the lava flow made it into the town of Grindavik, destroyed like 4 houses already.
Oh, wow. Excuse me.
Damn, babe. My channel. My channel. All right, babe, I'm going to send you a link in Discord.
Yeah, go for it.
There you go.
There we go.
Okay.
Whoops.
What?
Stop. Oh, just me being a...
dumbass?
Pretty much. I forgot to swap the damn switch. So instead of going up to couple up to the rest of the sawmill cars...
Did you run into the pulpwood flats?
No. So if you look at how I've set it up on my stream, I pulled most of the cars down.
Oh, I see. Okay, I see what you're doing. Yeah,
I forgot to throw this switch to so I could go up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I went. I purposely went all the way back till I had 7 cars.
Yeah.
And then I let the AI basically back up all the way to the end of the track, and then just pushed them all in.
Okay.
Oh, I never noticed that before.
Huh. What?
When the bell goes off, I never noticed that the actual
rope
or line or whatever. Mm-hmm. I never noticed that until now. I thought it was just the bell.
Well, that was one of the first things I noticed.
For me, that was a super subtle thing. The running gears.
If you look in the cab while the bell's ringing, the rope in there's moving as well.
That's pretty cool, actually.
Yeah, it is. Okay. I have two coal hoppers up here at the mine that are already ready to go, but I'm going to leave those for when the whole train is done. So I don't have to make multiple trips.
Yeah, that's honestly understandable.
Yay, money.
Let's see. Does Woody or Proper have anything that needs to go back? Yes, it does. Got one car that needs to go back.
Okay.
Let's see. Let's go take a peek up here at Ella.
Yes, one. It's one box car up in Gila.
What I might do is just wait until that other box car.
Oh, and just pull them both. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, that's probably what we should do technically.
Probably wouldn't hurt.
Because that'll also mean that we don't have to make the same trip twice.
True.
Frame rate.
Where's the passenger train? Oh, you're in Silva. Okay.
Go grab that one car out of Whittier.
Well, you know, you could have just taken those three cars for Whittier with you to go up there. You do have cars going up there.
Oh, back at the
interchange? Yeah.
Turn your camera around.
Turn your camera around. Yeah, there you go. Okay. All
right. I'll grab those then while I'm completely forgot about the thing there. That's all set. I think that's good. Cool. frame rate is still a little pissy at times.
Yeah, it was because I had the server minimized for a minute. I was reading something. Sorry about that.
No, you're fine. But where the fuck is my engineer at?
I don't know. Going to
left behind.
So just click control. Go into first person. Now click control zero.
Control zero. Oh.
There you go. Now you actually have to sit him back down in the seat, though. Otherwise, he'll jump out again like an idiot.
Okay. I think what I'll probably end up doing is I'll leave the caboose here.
Yeah.
And then grab it on the way back. Run 30 right here. Then once I get onto the main straightaway, I'll switch back up to 35.
When you get done with that, when you come back, pull those loaded pulpwood flat cars out of where I have them parked. That way I can get the log train in there.
Okay.
And then I'll take those empties and push them up to the log camp.
All right, sounds good to me. What I'm probably going to do is once I get everything ready at, I'll just bring, I guess, the fucking goose.
I guess you will.
I'll just fucking smash it between me and the rest of the pulpwood.
That works.
The joys of letting your mind run a mile a minute.
No, right? When you should be paying attention. How big, man? Yeah.
I mean, hey, at least this time I'm not planning on running into anything.
Hope not. May have to dock your pay if you do that. I won't give you any cornbread with your beans, boy.
I haven't actually had cornbread in a really long time. I used to like cornbread.
I don't really care for cornbread unless it's like hush puppies.
I haven't had hush puppies either in years. Last time that was, God, was that 2015?
I don't know how prevalent they are up in that part of Washington, but if you have a place called Skipper's Seafood, Skipper's has some of the best fucking hush puppies I've ever eaten.
But they used to make such amazing clam chowder. And
now now it's outsourced pre-made shit that they use.
Mm-hmm. Which, I mean, it is unfortunately cheaper. It lets them continue to sell it in the way that they do. But
it's just not as good. I liked Skipper's. Dad liked Skipper's a lot, too.
Oh, yeah. My whole family. Whenever, back when I used to go to church, what an amazing thing. No, it wasn't. we would visit the Skippers.
Yeah, I wish Skippers was more all over the country. I liked Skippers.
Same.
Now, I am getting ready to start bringing the log train down the hill. I will stop it short of the Y so you can turn your engine around, though.
All right.
Excuse me. Place a flare there. It should give you enough room.
I stopped short.
Oh, I did also put both of our links in the community room on the Railroader Discord server, so you may or may not get some more people watching.
Okay. Well, have to wait and see. If we do, cool. If not, oh well.
I know I have one other person watching my stream, but of course, because it's YouTube, it doesn't tell me who.
Yeah.
And Streamlabs won't tell me either. Oh, yeah, I'm going to need to get some water when I get back to Bryson. I've just shy of 1,600 gallons, but I'm going downhill with one boxcar and a caboose, so I think it should be okay.
Yeah, I'd say you're okay with that for the moment.
I mean, shit, I'm only 219 tons, and I'm coasting most of the way.
You know what? That's fair.
Technically I have one person watching my stream along with myself, and you have one person watching your stream along with myself.
Yeah, I think I think Rose and Misha are still here. I think.
I don't know. I haven't seen anybody type in the chat, so I don't know.
Yeah. I mean, that's fine. It just means that everybody's looking.
Rose is still watching. And yeah. Now the one person that was watching my stream left.
Oh, wow.
So it's just back to me watching the stream, my stream. Whatever. I don't care.
Yeah, we're just sitting here hanging out and having fun. Oh, by the way, Rose, what are you up to right now? You playing, God, what was the game again?
It's like the third time you've asked her that.
Splatoons. Oh, you're playing Tacht? Okay. Is that the one that we talked about before?
Yes, the stream. Your game may go wonky again for a minute, babe. I minimized the server for a moment.
That's fine. It seems to be running actually pretty okay at the moment.
Don't jinx it, goddammit.
Next thing you know, rubber banding all over the place, cars exploding in all directions as if we were playing Railroader on Railroad Online.
Right, with fucking Arma physics.
Yep, with Arma physics mixed in just for good measure.
look at one of our engines wrong and it gets deleticist to the other side of the map. Big Mac. Hi, puppy.
Yeah, all you hear in the background is, Foos! Roda!
All right.
Let's see. Double check just to make sure where the passenger train is. Good. It's far enough away. I'm going to be placing the caboose on the main line just behind the switch here.
Uh-huh.
Just behind it, but close enough. Because what I'm going to do is leave it right here.
Yeah.
And pull forward, put the oil tanker on the siding, disconnect and leave it there, pull forward again so I can reverse back in to drop off these two boxcars that need to be dropped off.